Near the refineries in United States, the benzene concentration has been increasing significantly. The permissible concentration is 9 micrograms per cubic meter. And this is significantly higher. The concentration of benzene found in the refineries closer to Texas is significantly higher, specifically within the 12 miles. The concentration is extremely higher. It is believed that this benzene can be cancer-causing. Neurological symptoms, impact on blood count has been significant. It is also witnessed that a long-term exposure to as low as 0.13 micrograms per meter cube of benzene can be harmful and can lead to a weakened immune system.